Hello, and welcome to another video in our series of Microsoft Office 365 technical support modules. In this video, I'll show you how to troubleshoot the issue of multiple users who have the same values for the msRTCSIP, primary user address, and proxy addresses attributes in your local Active Directory. First, we'll find the user with the error. Sign in to the Microsoft Office 365 portal as an administrator. Click Users from the left navigation pane. Click the View drop-down menu, select Users with Errors. The list of users is filtered to display only users with errors. Click the name of the user experiencing the error. This error occurs if the value of the msRTCSIP primary user address attribute or the value of the SIP proxy address is the same for two users in Office 365. Write down the user's display name. Even though the error message specifically states that the value of the local Active Directory is not unique, you may experience this issue even if you're not using the Microsoft Online Services Directory Synchronization tool. If you do not have a local domain that is running Active Directory Domain Services, or ADDS for short, contact Office 365 support to manually resolve this issue through the Office 365 backend servers. Now we'll show you how to resolve this issue if you are running ADDS. On your local Active Directory Domain Controller, click Start. Click All Programs, click Administrative Tools, click ADSI Edit. Active Directory Services Interfaces Editor, or ADSI Edit for short, is a lightweight directory access protocol editor that you can use to manage objects and attributes in Active Directory. Click Action from the top and click Connect To. Ensure that you are connecting to the user's domain and click OK. We will now create a query to identify the duplicate msRTCSIP primary user address or proxy addresses for the user. Right-click the domain from the left pane, click New and select Query. Enter a name for the query, click Browse, select the user's domain and click OK. Click Edit Query. Click the field drop-down menu, hover over User, and click Display Name. In the Value field, enter the affected user's display name that you wrote down earlier. Click Add and click OK. Ensure that Subtree Search is selected and click OK. Click the query name to view the query results. Right-click the user's display name. Click Properties. Locate proxy addresses from the list. Click Edit and write down the SIP address. Click Cancel. Locate msRTCSIP primary user address from the list. Click Edit and write down the value. Click Cancel and click Cancel again. We will now create a query to identify all users with the noted duplicate proxy addresses value. Right-click the domain from the left pane. Click New and select Query. Enter a name for the query. Click Browse. Select the user's domain and click OK. Enter the following value into the query string text box, where user at your domain is the proxy address's value noted earlier. Ensure that subtree search is selected and click OK. Click the query name from the left pane to view the query results. Right-click the user with the incorrect proxy address value. Click Properties. Locate proxy addresses from the list. Click Edit. Select the duplicate proxy address value and click Remove. Enter the correct proxy address value into the text box and click Add. Click OK and click OK again. We will now create a query to identify all users with the noted duplicate msRTCSIP primary user address values. Right-click the domain from the left pane. Click New and select Query. Enter a name for the query. Click Browse. Select the user's domain and click OK. Enter the following value into the query string text box where user at your domain is the msRTCSIP primary user address value noted earlier. Ensure that subtree search is selected and click OK. Click the query name from the left pane to view the query results. Right-click the user with the incorrect msRTCSIP primary user address. Click Properties. Locate msRTCSIP primary user address from the list. Click Edit. Enter the correct msRTCSIP primary user address value into the text box. Click OK and click OK again. Force directory synchronization and wait 15 minutes for the changes to take effect. Refer to the following article for more information about forcing directory synchronization. In this video, we looked at how to troubleshoot the issue of multiple users who have the same values for the msRTCSIP primary user address and proxy addresses attributes in your local Active Directory. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you found it helpful.